Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Little update. The GN just finished installing the crossover pipe. It's a little bit of a pain, but got it done. Been working on it so far. Still got a little wiring to do. Got most of the accessories on. The brackets that hold the intercooler. Even hooked up the Racetronics hot wire kit for the fuel pump. So far, so good. I'm gonna finish doing these, gonna install these brake pads. Just need to get the hardware kit. All right, guys, take it easy.